The WDP3A is an early attempt of the Indian Railways to build a dedicated passenger diesel-electric locomotive. Well, there is the WDP1, which preceded the WDP3A. It had a 12-cylinder ALCo diesel engine with a maximum power output of 2,300 horsepower. The WDP1 was built light with a 20-ton axle load, Bobo wheel arrangement, and a top speed of 140 kilometers per hour. However, the loco failed with poor performance and maintenance issues. This led to the development of the WDP3A, originally nomenclatured as WDP2. The WDP3A shares its engine and much of its components with its ALCo brothers, WDM3A and WDG3. The WDP3A is a handsome locomotive with an aerodynamic design, and in contrast with its other ALCo siblings, it has cabs at both ends. The WDP3A is a diesel-electric locomotive powered by an ALCo 251C V16 4-stroke turbo diesel engine that has a maximum RPM of 1050 and a tractive power output of 3100 horsepower. The loco has a two-stage suspension with flexi-coil Mark IV fabricated bogies having cocoa wheel arrangement and has been certified fit for a top speed of 160 kilometers per hour by the RDSO. A WDP3A loco of the Kalyan shed has been specially repainted in the Tejas livery for hauling the Tejas Express. WDP3A was the first successful high-speed and high-performance dedicated passenger diesel-electric locomotive of the Indian Railways. WDP3As have been called toasters, as cabs on the radiator side can get uncomfortably hot. The induction of more contemporary and powerful WDP4 locomotives from EMD ended the production of WDP3A locomotive. Around 69 units were built between 1999 and 2002. The WDP3A continues to haul express and passenger trains of the Indian Railways and has been the loco for the Trivandrum Rajdhani Express.